yet more of Europe falls under the heel of the jackboot. And Hitler wants us to be next. For he plans nothing short of world domination for German Aryan beer. So the might of the Luftlager darkens the skies. Wave after wave of their gas-laden brew is said to defile fair Kent and beyond. The alarm is sounded. Just look at these miracles of British engineering. It's time to down a few.